Let's hope we all have what it takes to win.
Everything's riding on this battle, guys. We have to beat Marduk and Vladator.
Yeah. Whichever one of us makes it to the end of the tournament has to take them down.
Don't worry. Tigrera has evolved. There's no way me and her are gonna lose.
Gorm's evolved, too. We're talking awesome!
All right, let's do this. It's go time.
Bakugan, roll!
Activate! for the next game.
Turn.
Game
my skills talking. do this!
Game start!
Bakugan, stand!
Stand. CBU2's turn.
Game card, set! Bakugan, stand!
Stand. Player one's turn.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Beat me!
CBU2's
turn.
Game card, set! That's my skills talking.
Stand. CPU 2's turn.
it's my skills talking. It's almost time for the next game. Try harder next time.
See you Tuesday.
Bakugan, stay!
Ability card
stand.
and stand!
Stand. Player one's turn.
Try harder next time.
CPU 2's turn.
Bakugan, stand!
Double stand.
I'm not surprised.
Player 1's turn.
Try harder next time.
CPU 2's turn.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand. Player 1's turn.
Vladdador! He's too powerful! It looks like it's up to you two!
Careful, guys. This is a totally different Vladdator than the one you fought before.
Good luck! We're all behind you!
Leonidas has defeated Vladdator before. However, taking into account Vladdator's current power status, my calculations show that both sides have about a 50% chance to win. Be careful!
Make me proud!
Come on, Leonidas. We're ending this now.